Christmas time is a wonderful time of year because we get to spend time with our family and our new daughter, Sophia. And that's really the joy of Christmas and the holiday season is loving others and feeling that love and sharing that warmth with each other.
And I'll just add on to that. I also think of Jesus Christ when I think of Christmas and how we're grateful for him and his birth and his life and everything he did so that we can stay a family forever.
Christmas for me is the time of year that we can gather together as a family, that we can spend time together with loved ones. A lot of time when I think of Christmas, I just think of waking up early Christmas morning, that excitement that you'd feel as you ran down the stairs to see what Santa brought under the tree. It's just a magic time for us to be together as family and to celebrate Christ's birth.
The spirit of Christmas means to me is the charity that we display around other people and to other people. So that doesn't mean you have to do anything big, but you should try to be Christ-like, you know, do nice things for people. And the whole entire basis around Christmas is that we should be giving stuff. So we probably should. And charity is, as it says in the scriptures, the pure love of Christ. And Christmas really represents that. And we need to try to hold on to that and really think of that during that 1 month where we can really display charity. And yeah.
Spirit of Christmas is, like what Jackson just said, it's like Christ-like attributes and stuff, you know, just being nice and caring and giving and, you know, being selfless for others.
Fa-la-la-la-la.
What does the spirit of Christmas mean to me? Spirit of Christmas means to me is the gift of our Heavenly Father and the gift of His Son, Jesus Christ, and the opportunity we have to be here on earth and to have families and to one day return to our Heavenly Father again. And I'm grateful for the birth of His Son and for all those, for Joseph, Mary, and all that they had to endure and to go through. And I'm just grateful for the opportunity and the love that we feel at this time in Christmas and the service that you see all over in our communities, at church, just the love that you feel and that you see with people helping each other. I'm just grateful for this Christmas time, the joy that it brings me, and the time I get to spend with my family.
What a wonderful time of the year Christmas is. We get to spend it with friends and family. We get to open gifts and enjoy the festive nature of the season. We get to listen to music that supports us being closer to our Heavenly Father and embracing the Spirit more in our lives. Christmas to me is the celebration of Christ's birth, the recognition and the wonderful gratitude that I have in my life that He was born, that He performed all the miracles and atoned for our sins, that we can return again to heaven. I'm grateful this time of year especially. It touches me deeply. The birth of the Savior of the world, in who I love with all of my being. I know that He lives and that He's in our lives to bless and strengthen us in everything that we do, regardless of our challenges. He is there to help us, and we just simply have to ask.